Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Darksiders Warmastered Edition. We went through a portal that I actually didn't want to go through. Let's see, that I'm missing one shard and lifestone. And I know where I missed those. In the Dragon Pass, and in the hall between Scald and Gallo and the beginning area. Because now that we have the Abyssal Chain, those chests are available to us. So I might want to do this. I am going to go through this area, and I'm going to go back after I went go through the first tower. Because that's something I can do. Look, it's just, the portal is just over here. I can just go back and retrieve the two things. But I'm going to stick over here, let's see. Because there are more things to grab. Like another legendary enhancement. I think some artifacts as well, because we are missing 5. We get the void walk in this stage. Okay, let's see. Yep. And run like a hell.
Azrael, heaven help me. The seventh seal was not broken.
What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death?
If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me.
You've given me no reason to do either.
Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power.
The Well of Souls?
Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies.
You are stewards of the Underworld, watcher of the well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way.
The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, Horseman, against Straga.
Straga, you will take me to him.
You have my word.
Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
Please, you must find some way to draw power to this chamber.
Free Azrael. Nice seal. Where did the hell do I need to go? Over there, that's the exit. So, nothing is being said, so I have to go through here. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's not what I want. There we go. Let's just do the thing that I want to do. I don't think so. Let's see. That door is shut. Here we go. Oh crap. Where am I? Oh, there we go. Now, let's go through here. And get up the stairs, because there's nothing we can do without the Void Walker. Haha. Whew. Can I get over there? Okay. Answer no. Okay. I'll have to do that later. Wee. Bye, Jess. I will come back for you. I will. God damn it. No Chronosphere, so what the hell am I missing? I am missing something because I cannot hit it. Yeah, I cannot hit it. Okay, this is a BS. Is there? No, there's not. Could you stop with this bullshit? Okay, that worked for some reason. Actually, that's the intended way to do things, but I think I'm finally getting to see why I'm tired. Oh no, not this section, these sections again. Yay, fighting! Oh yeah, you! And we popping your head. Wait, that's everything? Okay. Let's see. Oh, it's about this puzzle, so I don't get it. Why if only these two? Is there something on this? I think I might know. There we go. I thought it was just a glowing orb. And over here we should get the ability and fight. No fight? Okay. Okay, now we get a fight. Where are those people? There we go, these are demonic versions. I love this so much. Blade Guider, level 4. Oh. We're going for a ride. He got even a more powerful version of himself. Wait, just before I do anything, let's go and grab the life essence equipped. Here we go. There we go, let's hit. Cowabunga, baby! And you dead. Oh. You got one of these dudes. Oh, fuck you. Popping heads. And cutting off your wings. And... oh, wait, what? There we go. Hi. Can we now get our ability to... There we go. Ha. Let Chronomancy or let Voidwalker be a thing. Pew! Pew! Okay, let's see which. Okay, it's equipped in that slot. Then we'll equip this in this slot. Okay. Let's get ourselves a new enhancement. Power up. Pew! And some souls. Oh. Oops. Let go. Okay, that was a little too close to the portal. There we go. Let's hit it again. And going up. Nope. Shit. Sorry, I didn't want to go do that. War, listen to me. Don't. There we go. It was a good war. There we go. Pew! Let's go down. And jump into the portal. Oh, fuck you guys. You die too. There we go. Thank you for the wrath. And there we go. Furious Embrace. This legendary artifact dramatically boosts War's wrath generation and reveals the location of all items on the current map. Oh, give me that. Nope. There we go. I'll give you this one. So, let's see. Any items? Let's see. There's a door. There's an artifact over there. Some chests. Over in this floor there are some chests as well. The boss fight's all the way over there. There's an artifact over there. That means only two artifacts are in this area. And how many do we need? I know I've forgotten one in the choking grounds, so that man is one. So two are left to be unaccounted for. So. What's over in that side, actually? Catch him. Alright, let's go. Shoot a portal over there. And jump up. It doesn't load as fast. Oh, hello. Wee. Oh yeah, we got to fight the golems. One of the three golems. I don't want to fight this one. I really don't. I'm going to save. Because I can. The P. Alright, there we go. Voidwalker's Scythe. Oh, bullshit! You cannot pre- Oh, fuck off! Oh, fuck off! There we go. And we do this 3 times. And this can be devastating. There we go, another time. There we go. Okay, I'm really happy. There we go. Oh, 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 no. You didn't do that bullshit. There we go. That was just bullshit. And a 1 and 2, and a 1 and 2, bam! Okay. That was quite devastating. But, alright. I think I'm going to end the episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed, like always. And don't forget to get your game War Smash!